Well, hi there, everybody. I'm Guatama Sidoffa, and I've killed Reverend Blow. This is my church now. Yeah!
I'm not really dead. That's just my little joke. This ain't even a real person. This is just a puppet I wanted to use as a demonstration. You see, lately people have been asking me, Cornelius, what exactly is the Church of Blow for and against? And, Cornelius, you're such an amazing spiritual leader, and we know it's our fault and not yours, but we don't quite get your message. Could you make it a little clearer for us? Well, of course you don't understand it. Don't feel bad about that. My message comes from a place beyond ordinary human comprehension. I even heard from a professor of theology at Princeton University. He don't understand it either. Says it strikes him as a empty-headed religion with no substance whatsoever based on its leader's personal prejudices, whims, and an aching need for personal acceptance. A professor at Princeton, and I'm smarter than he is! So here it is. Plain, simple, so a child can understand. This here Buddha puppet represents everything we do not believe in at the Church of Blow. Now don't think I'm having a go at the Buddhists.
Cornelius, why are you always having a go at the Buddhists? Did a Buddhist kill your mom or something?
I am not having a go at the Buddhists. This is just representative. And it's all that I had on hand. Couldn't find a Clinton puppet at such short notice.
But if you don't believe in this kind of thing, what do you believe in?
Hey! I thought I told you not to backchat me.
I think you're just scared by what you don't understand.
Hey now! Button it or you're going straight in the trash after this.
But...
So if we don't believe in this kind of thing, what do we believe in? I hope this makes things a little clearer for you people. I hope this gives the Church of Blow a little more substance. So you go out now and you spread the good word. I've been Reverend Cornelius Blow, and you should
stop saying that! That's getting old!